money is not my supply. No person, place, or condition is my supply. My awareness, understanding, and knowledge of the all-providing activity of the divine mind within me is my supply. My consciousness of this truth is unlimited. Therefore, my supply is unlimited. Money is not my supply. No person, place, or condition is my supply. My awareness, understanding, and knowledge of the all-providing activity of the divine mind within me is my supply. My consciousness of this truth is unlimited. Therefore, my supply is unlimited. Money is not my supply. No person, place, or condition is my supply. My awareness, understanding, and knowledge of the all-providing activity of the divine mind within me is my supply. My consciousness of this truth is unlimited. Therefore, my supply is unlimited. Money is not my supply. No person, place, or condition is my supply. My awareness, understanding, and knowledge of the all-providing activity of the divine mind within me is my supply. My consciousness of this truth is unlimited. Therefore, my supply is unlimited. Money is not my supply. No person, place, or condition is my supply. My awareness, understanding, and knowledge of the all-providing activity of the divine mind within me is my supply. My consciousness of this truth is unlimited. Therefore, my supply is unlimited. Money is not my supply. No person, place, or condition is my supply. My awareness, understanding, and knowledge of the all-providing activity of the divine mind within me is my supply. My consciousness of this truth is unlimited. Therefore, my supply is unlimited. Money is not my supply. No person, place, or condition is my supply. My awareness, understanding, and knowledge of the all-providing activity of the divine mind within me is my supply. My consciousness of this truth is unlimited. Therefore, my supply is unlimited. Money is not my supply. No person, place, or condition is my supply. My awareness, understanding, and knowledge of the all-providing activity of the divine mind within me is my supply. My consciousness of this truth is unlimited. Therefore, my supply is unlimited. Money is not my supply. No person, place, or condition is my supply. My awareness, understanding, and knowledge of the all-providing activity of the divine mind within me is my supply. My consciousness of this truth is unlimited. Therefore, my supply is unlimited. Money is not my supply. No person, place, or condition is my supply. My awareness, understanding, and knowledge of the all-providing activity of the divine mind within me is my supply. My consciousness of this truth is unlimited. Therefore, my supply is unlimited. Money is not my supply. No person, place, or condition is my supply. My awareness, understanding, and knowledge of the all-providing activity of the divine mind within me is my supply. My consciousness of this truth is unlimited. Therefore, my supply is unlimited. Money is not my supply. No person, place, or condition is my supply. My awareness, understanding, and knowledge of the all-providing activity of the divine mind within me is my supply. My consciousness of this truth is unlimited. Therefore, my supply is unlimited. Money is not my supply. No person, place, or condition is my supply. My awareness, understanding, and knowledge of the all-providing activity of the divine mind within me is my supply. My consciousness of this truth is unlimited. Therefore, my supply is unlimited. Money is not my supply. No person, place, or condition is my supply. My awareness, understanding, and knowledge of the all-providing activity of the divine mind within me is my supply. My consciousness of this truth is unlimited. Therefore, my supply is unlimited. Money is not my supply. No person, place, or condition is my supply. My awareness, understanding, and knowledge of the all-providing activity of the divine mind within me is my supply. My consciousness of this truth is unlimited. Therefore, my supply is unlimited. Money is not my supply. No person, place, or condition is my supply. My awareness, understanding, and knowledge of the all-providing activity of the divine mind within me is my supply. My consciousness of this truth is unlimited. Therefore, my supply is unlimited. Money is not my supply. No person, place, or condition is my supply. My awareness, understanding, and knowledge of the all-providing activity of the divine mind within me is my supply. My consciousness of this truth is unlimited. Therefore, my supply is unlimited. Money is not my supply. No person, place, or condition is my supply. My awareness, understanding, and knowledge of the all-providing activity of the divine mind within me is my supply. My consciousness of this truth is unlimited. Therefore, my supply is unlimited. Money is not my supply. No person, place, or condition is my supply. My awareness, understanding, and knowledge of the all-providing activity of the divine mind within me is my supply. My consciousness of this truth is unlimited. Therefore, my supply is unlimited. Money is not my supply. No person, place, or condition is my supply. My awareness, understanding, and knowledge of the all-providing activity of the divine mind within me is my supply. My consciousness of this truth is unlimited. Therefore, my supply is unlimited.